Hello dear children, today we are going to discuss about fraction. First of all, I will tell you a story. Once there was a man, he ordered a pizza. A delivery boy gives pizza to him and went away. That man take pizza from the window and they put the pizza on the table. Till then, his phone rings a bell. He went there. He has 5 children. So all children looking from the door, they look that pizza is on the table. So they are very happy that today we will eat pizza. So they went near the pizza. One by one, they went near the pizza. Then they started fighting with each other that I want to eat pizza, I want to eat pizza, and they destroyed whole pizza. Now, then men decided that what we will do. Now, again they decide, let us order one more pizza. Now, he ordered a large pizza. Now, again delivery boy comes and they gives pizza to the man. Now, again they have one pizza. Now, a man decided to give equal parts to everyone. They have 5 children and one himself, so he decided to distribute equal parts. Now he takes 6 plates and he divides the pizza into equal 6 parts. This pizza is called a whole. Okay, now this is called a whole. Now he decided to distribute this pizza in equal parts, so he have to divide this pizza into 6 equal parts because they all are 6 members. So he divides the pizza in 6 parts. Now one part he distribute in every plate. So this one out of these 6 parts can be expressed as 1/6. This number is read as 1/6. Now 1/6 part he distribute in every plate. If we put 2 parts out of 6, then that part expressed as a 2/6, and we can read it 2/6. Such type of numbers are called fraction. 1/6 is a fraction, 2/6 is a fraction. This pizza is a whole. If we divide this pizza in different parts, then it is called a part, and fraction expressed as part of a whole. Now these all members enjoying pizza. They are eating pizza and enjoying pizza. Everyone is very happy. They all are very happy. You can see all are very happy and enjoying the pizza. Now I will tell you one more thing. This one part is called 1/6. 1/6. This is a fraction. So fraction can be written using 2 whole numbers and a line. So 1 and 6 are 2 whole number here, and in the middle of this whole number there is a line. So number above the line is called numerator, and number below the line is called denominator. So 6 is denominator and 1 is numerator here. This pizza is a whole. If we will not divide this pizza, then it is a whole. If we will divide this pizza, then it is called parts. So students, now denominator tell us total number of parts in a whole. Like if we have 6 parts, then 6 is the denominator. Now I will tell you about the numerator. So if we will discuss here about 2 parts from the whole, then these 2 parts is called numerator. So numerator tells us how many parts are taken from the whole. So 2 parts we taken here, so it means 2 is the numerator and 6 is the denominator here. And this pizza is called whole. Now if there is nothing, then what we call this? Note it students, denominator cannot be 0 because we cannot make 0 part of a whole. So students, these all members are very happy because they enjoyed pizza. So I hope all of you have understood this fraction. Thank you.